Now entering King's Row. Oh, my phone's going off. You wanna go to the park later and catch Pokemon? Fucking hell yeah, I do.
So, should I be on Faro?
Miracle, who do you wanna play?
Okay.
I think,
Actually, let me play the hit scan because I want to practice for next
Alright, sounds good. Yeah, if you go Faro then. Maybe Reaper might actually be a better pick. Yeah, go Reaper.
Yeah, well, there's some Metro guys too.
Yeah.
So you want me to go in Hotel again?
Yeah, just hold Hotel again. Last time you did, they just couldn't push through Hotel at all. It was really good, so...
I didn't really try, to be honest.
Yeah, I just kept seeing, like, one odd person going in there and dying. It was pretty fun. Alright guys, if they push up through Alley, as soon as they get into Alley, we should just like rush straight in there and flank them. So we can have like soldiers shooting from the top with the Mercy, and we just have everyone else from the bottom like putting pressure on. Otherwise then we just hold here. So, yeah, so this is point one, and then point two, just standard.
Oh wait, we're in script, okay, we're in script.
Yeah, we're in a scrim.
Attackers incoming. Defend
objective. Alright, shields up.
Oh, spam shield.
Yeah, just keep shooting it. Okay. The shield's getting low. I'm gonna E in. Oh, I hit four people. That was really sweet. Alright, my barrier's down. I have to go back.
They got Reaper. Reaper in the clock.
Yeah, Reaper's in clock tower, guys. So he's behind us. That's really bad. We should just get back to default.
Oh, he's behind us. Turn around, please.
If you run away from me, I can't heal.
I'm gonna flank from behind.
I'm with you.
There, Ryan's on the floor. Good job. Shields up.
Maybe we should repick the Pharah, because they only play the one tank.
Yeah. I've got the ult.
Can you get on the point?
No, I don't think I can.
Stop the
payload. Okay, yeah, Jack. If you swap into soldier and Miracle, can you swap into the Widow or McCree?
I can give Widow a guy if you.
Guys, like Reaper's just fucking on me, like. Maybe.
Yeah,
yeah, alright then.
I'll switch when I die, yeah?
Yeah. I'm gonna go around flank and charge through. I got ult as well. I'll get the big ult.
Oh, there's a... Mercy is not with them. Mercy is not with them. I can't wait for them.
They're so much split.
I'm out.
I'm taking the Mercy. She's
escaping. Ult's still up. We have no one on high ground, except for Jack. They dropped the ult. They only hit Smarty though, so should be fine. Can we flank in with something?
I've got a nice ult here.
Yeah. Well played, Jack. If we can keep contesting, we can't really let them take.
He's just super low.
I got the ult in. I got the ult when I can get in.
I still got my res.
Down.
I got the Ryan.
Healing up.
Nah, I'm dead there.
Oh, fuck. It's only Pharah.
You're working out for me now. Should I stay?
Yeah, yeah. You should probably stay on Reaper then.
Okay.
Oh, we just need to get high ground now. So if someone can get up into
That will be better.
Into brewery.
I'll run.
Pharah's up there with the damage boost.
We should look to let somebody into the stairs area.
We can speed up and push it.
I've got. Oh, yeah, it's guys, guys, guys. Reaper behind.
Slow.
Lucio dead.
I'm not dead.
Yeah. Just keep in the shield.
I'm on
I got
the
ult. Oh.
Got a great ult here.
Fuck. It doesn't matter. They got point. Man. Yeah. We weren't quite contesting point. Guys, get back! Just get back!
Oh, okay.
We're like literally in their spawn.
Yeah.
Zarya down.
Right.
No.
We need to kill the Reaper. Reaper's just pumping shield, like. Yeah.
They can speed up in.
Reaper's up. Pharah's on left perch. Shield down.
Oh, I fucked up.
fuck this game.
Alright,
what's down? Fucked.
No, I'm down. Have we got the res? Oh, no. Alright. I've got the ult for the point. If we can, like, when they push in, if we can get the contest. Smarty, if you can ult once people get there.
We can go.
Yeah, go. Get the ult. Oh fuck! Have you got the res?
I know.
Messy super load dead. In bin.
Good job, guys.
Pushed them out.
Right. Yeah, we pushed all of them out. Oh wait. Yeah, no, we did. Right, we need to hold on this corner. And we need somebody to watch the top wall up there.
Oh no, it's too deep though.
Try and get
on.
No. Yeah, we should stay here.
Oh, I'll stay over.
This corner.
Hold the old shoe corner. Pharah, can you get me on the other high ground?
He's throwing?
Never mind, I got that.
Guys, their shield needs to break. I got ult.
Yeah, I'm doing lots to the shield right now.
Good job. I got the ult.
Behind us.
You guys are going a bit deep.
Good job, guys. Reaper low, if we can follow up.
I had you.
Nice. Only Pharah's alive.
She's fucked up here. Dead.
Oh, they're resting.
Can you deal with the Mercy?
Yeah, guys, we should get back down. Have we got the res?
No.
You got the ult if you want.
Okay. No.
Yeah,
okay. Smarty, if you can ult. Wait. Not now.
So
yeah, there's four people. The four people on point, if you can.
See solo? Nice.
Good job.
I'm firing this guy alone.
Where's the Pharah? Up there.
Yeah, Pharah's on perch.
Oh, she's so crushed. She's dead. Yeah.
Good job, guys. Alright, back onto corner. Back onto this corner, this corner. We need to hide on this corner.
I had two near me, I wouldn't spend my ult like that.
Can you get me on the other
No,
one?
There was three, there was four people.
Oh, you wanna go?
There was you, there was Pharah, Mercy, and there was Zarya.
But in my range, there were three people.
Okay, alright. Right, I've got the ult. Yeah, guys, we should try and capitalize, like. Okay, Ryan's out of position. He's just by himself.
I got the ult. But that's the damage on the rest of them.
Right, just keep shooting the shield. I've got the ult, so... Ryan down, that's it.
Yep, I'm here.
I'm ulting in. Ult down. Zarya is dead.
Damage, but not much.
Right, get back. Just get back. We push them back. It's gonna take them longer to regroup, so... Reaper's out. Alright, I need to recharge shields. Just get back onto corner. Okay, Reaper's very low, like 20 health.
Nah, he's getting heals.
Watch top. Watch the top Wall, window.
Zarya down.
I've almost got ult. Nice snipe on the Pharah. Right, they're just... we're getting a decent hold on the corner. Just don't poke out too hard if you can help it.
I can kill this Reaper for free, so I'm going to.
Reaper's going up. He's going above.
Yeah, yeah, Reaper's on catwalk. Reaper's on catwalk. I'm down. No, that seems fine, guys. Can we get the res maybe? Good job.
Lucio very low.
Go
kick
up. Run out.
Reaper down.
I used ult though.
Good job, guys. Back onto corner. That was really nice. I've got ult for next
we're
push.
We're flagging around, huh, boys. This
yeah,
is sick.
This is good.
30 seconds. My
Alright, they got the Winston to jump Widow, so if we can defend her.
The shield's getting pretty low, I've put in a lot of damage.
I got the ult! Ult down!
Nice.
Reaper down.
Get the Mercy if you can.
Yeah, Mercy's behind.
She's dead.
Good job.
Reinhardt's really low too.
Tracer's... Tracer behind, she's got no rewind. Tracer no rewind. Our Mercy's down. They're just buying overtime with Tracer.
No, I'm dead.
I still don't have my res. I'm at 80%.
Nice dodge on that fucking bomb.
We get a Reaper to deal with the monkey.
Yeah, I'm picking.
Morning, boys.
I'm gonna have to res now.
Good job.
Is that the win?
Yeah.
No, Tracer is in the
yeah, only Tracer.
He's fucked though.
I'm down. Only Tracer's here.
This bitch. She's
good
fucking
job.
Giving up. All right,
round. Everyone, push them. Just push them away. Just push them away. Just get Mercy off. Fuck.
Yeah, what's going on?
They beat it. Maybe
come on, boys, you got this.
Can you?
I just keep contesting. As long as we can keep it.
This is something I really don't understand.
Oh.
They had a Tracer alone on the payload, and we had two people pushing instead of just killing her.
Yeah. We needed to focus on killing Tracer. Is that play the game? Oh shit.
Me and
I got like a. I got like a five man.
So what is this?
Is it? Is it that good?
Yeah.
Whoa, man, that's awesome. See you later.
I have no idea.
What?
Three environmentals. Yeah, that's pretty fucking rude.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Yeah, 4 silver medals.
Oh man. Yeah, even when the Tracer died, like, and the Mercy jumped in, we couldn't kill the Mercy fast enough as well.
Oh,
like, there was no priority, really. Anyway, alright, we'll just go the standard, what, Winston Roadhog, yeah? Widow, Miracle. Yeah, Pharah seems solid. And then, yeah, so Kitty, if you just pocket Pharah, and then yeah, we wait for the speed boost, then we push behind Clock Tower, and then we approach from behind, and then we just circle around. Highest priority should be DPS, so Soldier's gonna be there. So if we can get Soldier
first.
Going
behind Clock Tower.
Yeah, we're gonna jump behind Clock Tower. Yeah, Mold's gonna jump behind. You can pocket him. And then I'm gonna jump on if they have Widow or Mercy. Well, we push from left side. We just group from behind wall. Lucio speed boost. Jump in, win game.
So am I going to the right side of Clock Tower or the left? Well, I guess it depends where he is.
Yeah. You should probably, just for safety, you should probably jump on right side first.
right.
Because if you try and fly over their whole team onto the left side...
Yeah, it's not going to go well.
Yeah, exactly.
Unless they're running, like, double Reaper.
They can't double Reaper, it's one hero limit. So.
Right, never mind then.
Yeah. Alright. They'll probably have a Symmetra as well, so if you watch out for turrets. Yeah, Jack, if there's nobody on Clock Tower, if you can focus on shooting turrets
there's
with rockets.
There's two people on Clock Tower.
Yeah, two people.
Yeah, Soldier Mercy.
Soldier Mercy. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Right. Walk up to wall. Up to wall, up to wall.
Launch a blaster, knock him down.
No. Oh, nice snipe, nice snipe. Ready? Speed boost, speed boost, speed boost, speed boost.
I got hooked, man. There's a Roadhog.
Soldiers up top with damage boost.
What's the damage on him?
Farah, I need to see you.
I'm down. Good
Sorry,
snipe.
I was just picking the guy.
No, that was a good job. Mercy solo up top in Clock Tower. They're on point.
She's got Roadhog.
They've got Roadhog and if we can get a Reaper maybe.
I can.
Alright, we should group up. Yeah, everyone group up. Group up properly.
Junkrat.
Yeah, I think we might need a...
I kill a
oh,
Junkrat.
Shit. My bad.
Oh. I'll go Reaper.
Yeah, thank you. Right, yeah. We just wait for the group up. Wait for the Reaper. And then we just hard push with the Reaper. Just play passive. Jack, you should be jumping over the wall with your Q to get harassed. Yeah.
I have been.
Alright. Right, are we ready for the speed boost?
I'm ready.
Alright, just go with speed boost then, because we got the Roadhog, he's out of position.
Oh, he is living.
I'm gonna push behind the alleyway.
Yeah, I need to go in the house. No mind, I got here.
Junkrat's very low here. No, I'm
oh. Good job! Nice one, guys. Their mercy's down. So, oh no! Fuck.
Junkrat's pretty tired.
Symmetra's low.
God, that's so low.
Wow.
I also have a dead mercy.
Oh, fucking free. Sorry, boys.
I got randomly pinned.
Are we still fighting this?
Yeah, yeah. Oh. They're all pretty low through there. Their Roadhog used ult, so just wait it out. Oh, can we get him?
He's low, he's dead.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, yeah, we should probably push in then. I'm gonna look for the teleporter.
Okay. Oh,
speed boost in. Nice ult. Soldiers low. I'm going for teleporter.
Teleporter's down now.
Yeah?
Soldier alone. Oh, they're all so low in hotel.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good job, guys. Get on point, get on point. Nice. Reinhardt's... Follow up, speed boost, speed boost, speed boost. Good job.
We'll come back.
Nice one, guys. Yeah, we need to get up. Nobody's on payload. I'm gonna swap off to Ryan if you guys can just wait.
I sure as well.
This seems pretty solid. Maybe swap back onto Zarya when you die. Or now, yeah, might as well do it now then. I'm just coming in.
Oh, soldier solo up there. Nice.
Good follow up. Good follow up. Yeah, we capitalize, get the high ground. If we can get it, then puts us at advantage.
I'm trying to try and get on perch. Fuck.
Nice.
Mercy's alone, but...
There's the Reaper behind you.
Yeah, guys, Reaper's behind us all.
Mercy's invalid.
Okay,
didn't have to
I shielded it all.
Off.
I'm down.
To me.
Reaper's dead. Shields up, if we can get some healing.
You need to let me go behind your shield.
Yeah. They used res. I'm gonna drop. Their shield's low. I'm charging
I
in.
I got my ult. I got one shot.
There's a soldier behind you.
Fuck.
I'm playing one turn go. I will repick two soldiers.
Man, that was really sloppy. I missed the ult. Which hurts. Alright, yeah, just regroup. We should probably push through alley then. Payload's already there, so if we just force the high ground through alley.
There's a Reaper behind us. Can we watch our flanks?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We need to go through alley. We can't just walk through the middle.
Like, oh, that's a Reaper.
Behind us, like I just called it. It's fucking middle window.
Oh, man. Just get deleted. Yeah, they're all there. They're all by alley. Yeah, guys, group up at spawn and walk out at spawn together. Don't, no, Luff, get back.
He's
get
up
back.
There again.
Guys, we need to group together before we push out.
Reaper is in middle tower, middle window.
That's it. Everyone group by courtyard. Alright. Yeah, guys, Reaper's above. In, yeah, he's in the hallway just above us.
For the ult, right?
Yeah, he is waiting for the ult.
Alright, I'm going up, checking out.
He's probably
My ult is ready.
Oh, my shield's very low, I need to drop
he's
it.
He's not there, good.
No, he's down here.
Where is he?
Yeah.
He's behind us again.
Yeah.
Probably coming down the arc or something.
Don't waste ages looking for him.
Yeah, we should. Oh! Yeah. Where is he? Where is he? Oh yeah, guys, he's in
he's
alleyway.
In the right alleyway.
Fuck. Oh.
He's frogging. What the hell?
Mercy's really low above.
Oh.
Yeah, guys, we should just group up. I got the ult actually.
He wasted.
There we go, I got the ult. I'm down. The Mercy has res. Right.
Oh, what?
I'm down.
Fuck, why you move so fast, man?
They're all so low. Man. Gold eliminations on Reinhardt.
Feel bad.
He feels bad, man.
Having 5 in rage for ult and to like cast it, man.
Yeah,
like,
guys, we need to push. We need to get the high ground. They keep flanking us and we're not flanking them. Like, Farrah, if you can go through that window there.
I'm in the window.
Oh, okay.
No, you meant the other way.
Yeah, the other. Side. Yeah, if you go left through the hallway, you can go up behind the whole team.
Solo. Fuck me.
There's a Reaper behind you guys. You might want to turn around.
Yeah. Oh man. Yeah, guys. We need to just. He keeps flanking us. Reaper's always up there in window. Like, if we can just get our DPSs, no miracle, don't go through there. Go up by clock tower, run up through, go up the stairs, yeah.
We don't have time to do that.
Alright, I'm gonna charge onto point for overtime, if you guys can, like...
There's a Reaper in
hard. Power up to...
I had to res you for overtime, so... Yeah.
It's okay, I got the ult. No. I've got ultimate, but I don't know if I can get on point.
I can.
Oh yeah.
She ulted me. Yeah.
No. Oh. I was literally on the point as well. Man. Their Mercy was alive every single fight, and their Reaper was behind us every single fight as well. Yeah, Bondi. you guys happy for a second game?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure. We got the first point fairly fast, but the second point, yeah, we were just constantly flanked, I think. Once we know where somebody is and he gets called out position, especially if it's somebody that, like Reaper with the ult behind us, I think it's definitely high priority. Like, instead of pushing up in front of him where he can ult, maybe we should like just focus on getting rid of him from the flank. Even if it's just the two DPSs, like focusing him down. Because every time it was just like Farrah or like just Mercy, and they were the only two people there. So maybe
it's just like the two DPS really need to. The two DPS really need to call a target and actually focus that target down.
Yeah, yeah. The DPS is, well, like when we call someone, you should just like both of you only focus on killing that one person.
Mm.
Like it's really important.
The only trouble I had with that Reaper was like, because it was always inside, it was kind of hard to not be.
Yeah.
You know.
No, yeah, range. That's what I'm saying.
It's the same thing from me the other day.
Yeah, but when there's both of you, but if there's both of you in there, that's what I'm saying.
Mm.
You like, both of you, he won't 2v1 you.
That wasn't even the problem. I think the problem was like that the TM didn't seem to be aware of the fact that he was there, because even after he killed two of us, he was still able
yeah, miracle,
to drop down
just,
and not see
yeah.
no one turned around.
We're pushing into the corridor.
Oh. My shield's getting low. Reaper's behind us. Okay, Reaper's in alleyway. Reaper's in alleyway.
He's solo.
Guys, Reaper's behind a whole team. Like,
I'm assisting. He's
no, he's down. Good job. See, that's what it's about. We need to focus them. Farrah's on top as well.
Jumping
so,
her?
Alone.
She's got Mercy.
She's
there.
Getting healed. Yeah.
Mercy's so low.
I need
Mercy
kill,
down.
By the
way. Right, we should go in. Oh, I should have kept shield up. Yeah, no, I did, but I didn't keep it up.
That was
slow. Oh, McCree down. Yeah, guys, Reaper's behind our team again.
In cafe.
Yeah, Reaper's in cafe.
Going completely behind.
He's going storage toward PC. Don't
yeah, guys, guys. Yeah.
We, no, dude, don't chase him around. We need you on the point.
Fuck.
Look, you're down. I'm down.
Oh, do you see that destruction there?
Yeah, Reaper solo. TP up. Mercy by herself. Good job. So only Mercy.
She's behind her own hole.
Oh right, no, guys, just get back, just get back, just get back, get back, get back, get back, get back. Luft, get back, behind the shield.
Soldier needs a shield.
Alright, are they in comms room? No.
I think they're looking to.
Yeah, yeah.
I have
Trace is behind us, guys.
You've got Reaper behind us.
There's a Tracer behind Cafe. Can you drop your heal?
Tracer's blown up teleporter.
You need to hide your TP if you can.
Wait, guys, I've got the ult.
Way, man. What? Where the fuck was the fucking teleport?
Excuse me, dude. Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
Oh, I'm down. Tracer got me. Have you got the res?
No, I'm dead.
No. Okay.
That's the one.
I'll take Widow for a second part.
Alright, guys, we should just focus on getting on high ground now then.
Yeah.
So we just need to get on top of the buildings. Alright, their Pharah's already on left roof.
Yeah.
She's on back roof. Pharah's on blue roof.
Mercy's low. Super low Mercy.
Dead.
Mercy down, Pharah down.
Nice.
Right guys, push. We should push for point.
Reaper above us.
Yeah, Reaper is above us.
He's jumped.
I'm getting above.
He's taking the healer. I don't know, I can out cap him. Oh, he's alive, fuck. He's like 5 HP. But he teleported into... He's into health, slow.
You guys, Reaper's on our left.
Yeah, he took the heal.
He's down.
HP again. Oh, fuck. Behind Tracer.
Yeah, Tracer's still behind us. Where is she? Do you know where?
In the house, right side.
Alright. I've almost got all. One fire strike off. Okay, Maya will be ready. Yeah, I got all.
I got back there.
Shoot the shield, shoot the shield, if we can shoot it. No.
Loads of damage.
I got the ult. Reaper. Oh. Only Reaper, Tracer. Reinhardt's behind our whole team as well. Reinhardt down. Reaper's on point solo.
What the fuck? I'm choking so hard.
Alright, good job, good job. Right, everyone get on roofs. We need to get on the roofs. We need the ground above them. Alright. We should just hold here at this entrance. They made the epic to Winston, yeah. Winston left side. They're all left side.
Alright, took a rock. Alright, took another
The Pharah's on back building.
Can't hit her from here.
Someone is up. Above.
Reaper's half. Lucio very low. Okay. Reinhardt's by himself, by the way. I'm just gonna charge.
Oh. They jumped three people up top. We both died.
Yeah,
on payload.
Shield. I had to reload them, sorry.
Good job, good job, good job.
Yeah, she has a Pharah. And she's low.
Oh. Man, I missed the ult.
Okay, I'm picking soldiers again.
I'm down. Wait for one more, maybe. No,
I'm
yeah,
down.
Alright.
Why did I do that? I just wasted my ult, sorry boys.
Yeah, I missed mine as well. Winston shield.
We just get a bit of time.
Okay. Alright guys, we should just get back. If we can get on the top,
Alright, I'm walking up.
Yeah, I'm out of position, I'm behind it. They will probably go hunt me. Oh yeah, they do. Whoa, nice shot.
Winston's above us.
I'm gonna die here for a minute.
Oh, I got the shield. We should just get back.
Winston is super low. Oh man, as if he gets out.
No, he's dead.
Yeah, okay, we should just push up. Have we got the speed boost?
No,
I'm on him.
No, alright, we should get back then. Guys. Don't overextend. Yeah, Jack, you're super out of position. Yeah.
Well, at least I traded. Sorry, I thought we were like committed.
It's committed if there's like three people alive, but they all started respawning.
Above us.
I've got the ult. If we can just shoot their shield, we have to shoot their shield. Because they're fighting for the ult.
Winston's here.
I vote now.
Hi.
Mercy taking a rock. Mercy down.
No, I'm down. Have we got no res? Just push for contest. Just push for contest. Lucio? No.
Oh, where shot?
7:44. That was pretty rough. Alright guys. Prepare to attack. Wait, let me repeat what he said. I'm gonna stop here, sorry, but I'm not in the mood for shit kid raging when I was far from flaming. Sorry that was a mean term, but I'm not going to be patient for people that keep raising their voices. I said, was it Miracle or Smarty? He said, that was Smarty, I believe. Good players, but I think Zerk has better communication.
I literally don't give a shit what he meant.
Yeah.
What he said.